Thank you so much for joining us. Right now at 6, the IRS is just weeks away from shutting down its 23-acre facility in the heart of downtown Covington.
Tonight, some area businesses are raising concerns about the future plans for the site and how it could impact them. 9 on Your Side's Tamika Artist explains.
It's not just a matter of what will replace the IRS building, but also a matter of who might have to go to make room for any new development.
We know we're committed to Covington.
Even if it means moving just up the road, here is exactly where Children Inc. wants to stay. The nonprofit daycare service is headquartered right next to the 23-acre site in Covington, soon to be vacated by the IRS.
You know, development can change month to month, week to week. And year to year.
On Thursday, the city unveiled 3 different plans to develop the site into mixed-use property, featuring retail, residential, and office space. Though Children Inc.'s parcel on Madison is not included in any future expansion plans, D.C. Morrison on Johnson Street is, and it was all news to the company's co-owner, Roger Reeder.
You may be in the way.
We might be right in the way.
Yep.
Well, maybe they can go over us.
His manufacturing plant has been in existence since the 1960s, and he tells me he's not interested in going anywhere.
All the business and everyone know where we are. They come over here, they bring their work to us, you know, and we'd rather not have to actually move and go through all that again. It'd be tough.
Attendees at last night's meeting also expressed concerns over parking, traffic, and congestion. City officials say their main concern is the loss of good jobs and taxes. But if it means being forced out to make room for new development.
Don't know yet. I'd have to get with my brother, the other owner here, and we'd have to talk about that.
We're excited about Covington's continued growth and development, and we're excited to be a critical partner.
Of course, nothing is etched in stone. The city is still looking for feedback from the community. We're told that the implementation phase will be based solely on the referred plan. And we did make attempts to talk with someone from the city of Covington today, but no one was available. In Covington, I'm Tamika Artis, 9 on Your Side.